35,583 nautical miles from the Earth's surface. And we'll have completed half of the return trip, measured from lunar orbit insertion to splashdown.
We estimate that the spacecraft will be halfway home